Crew Chief Kevin Bono Mannion and the Bass Pro Shop crew members coming back to New Hampshire International Speedway means two things. It's a home game, and more importantly, for these guys who, majority of them, all came from the NASCAR Wheel and Modifieds, they get a chance to go back to their racing roots.
Oh, it means the world to this whole team, myself, you know, to represent the legend Tom Baldwin with the number and Tommy allowing us to do that, and all the guys, and I got to thank Ryan for coming to us actually and saying, man, I'd like to drive that thing.
It's a lot of fun to drive, and really, it's the first time in probably 3 or 4 years I've felt like I could actually hustle the car, and the more I hustled it, the faster it went. It seems like stock cars now, the harder you drive them, the more you got to control you are, and the more you slow it down. So it's just a blast to be here and have fun with these guys.
And how did the idea even come together of, look, let's get a modified and do some old school racing?
Well, I'd say the idea probably came from Gary Putnam, you know, co-owner and our development driver in the modified, as we like to say.
We were able to get an old Camping World East motor and rebuilt that and, you know, bought a brand new charter car and, you know, just put it together in our spare time.
Well, you know, it was after work, volunteer, nobody really gets paid, everyone kind of chips in a little money.
It's just fun, you know, I mean, drove it up here and got to play around with it on Thursday and just really puts a smile on your face.
It was a lot of fun, and it's still fun even though we got crashed out of the deal, but that's the most fun I've had in a race car in quite a while, I guess since February, but I got to thank Bono and these guys for giving me the opportunity to come here and play and race and try to have fun. It was nice winning the pole, sure would have wanted to win the race, but just got mixed up with some lap traffic and got the short end of the stick.
But on the fun factor, what would the scale be for Newman?
This is pretty cool. It's a blast to drive the cars. It's a 9.5. A 10 would have made us. A 10 would have been if we won.
So Kevin Bono Mannion and the Bass Pro Shop guys will have to wait till 2009 for Bono's drive for 5, his fifth win here on the Magic Mile. And rumor has it, though, these guys may get back together when Speed Weeks kicks off in Daytona 2009, when they take this car over to New Smyrna Speedway. For NASCAR.com, I'm Matt Yoakum.